making a business pitch to a marketing executive.
Concerning the investment, I'll definitely shoot you a text when I have some free time.
But Dee Madigan wasn't falling for it.
I like to troll scammers. This one was particularly funny because Stephen Miles is actually a mate of mine and I had COVID and I was bored.
After receiving a private message from a social media account pretending to be Stephen Miles, Dee played along as the scammer tried to convince her to invest in cryptocurrency. When she asked to FaceTime, the pretend premier called her and left a voice message.
Sorry for the rush, Dee. I'm about to enter a meeting, but I just wanted to talk to you as I haven't been able to do that since I promised.
It actually really sounds like him, but the inflections are strange.
In a statement to 7 News, Stephen Miles said, "The fake clip of what sounds like my voice is obviously terrifying for me and for anyone who might accidentally be conned." Dee suspects the scammers were either piecing together audio or using AI to replicate his voice.
People need to be careful of not just voices, but also faces. You know, the deep fake faces are really scary, what can be done.
And if you're worried you've been scammed, report it to Scamwatch. Rosanna Kingsun, 7 News.